Oh, motherfucker.
We diving it up?
Diving.
Yeah, yep. let's do the dive.
Alright.
So this is Lighthouse. So we're gonna wanna go upstairs on Lighthouse here. Does everybody know what I mean by that?
Yep.
Yes. Okay. Sir.
So then Zenyatta just kinda camp up there. I'm gonna try and camp up there with you. Don't initiate until so like DPS and Winston, don't initiate until we kind of have a target in mind.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try to think. I'll try to pick out a like support or something, or an out of position DPS.
Tables are not for asses.
Yeah, I don't think I have enough to be like the full behind the lines, fuck their shit up. So I'm pretty much gonna stick with the team and then dive for the picks and dive back. So.
That is 100% what you should do.
Bobby and Meppel, you guys definitely need to be talking about who you're going after.
Okay. I'm gonna try. And
like that's go the Zenyatta. The Zenyatta tells what to do here. Mm-hmm. Obviously, once the team fight's kind of like chaotic, shit happens. But
alright.
Let's see here. We got a soldier, maybe, right?
Oh fuck this!
Oh, I can't get a Discord.
Grenaded.
Alright.
Oh,
we need to get going.
There's a soldier still. He's half. Nice. Yep, Anna. Anna.
Anna's
taking. She got cleansed. I have a Rein on me.
Rein low, Rein low.
Nice.
There it is.
Lucio.
Oh, get slapped, bitch.
Nope. Hey, I'm gonna die here. I'm dead. I have a D.Va chasing me. Okay, yeah, D.Va, D.Va get me, got me.
I have a false bomb.
Oh, I stayed way too long.
GTFO there.
Okay.
Let's go back up.
We're getting the high ground?
Yep.
Get up there.
Soldier's on your right. Anna's behind him. They're separated on the right.
We need to pick targets faster.
Yep.
Yeah.
That needs to be as soon as you get a chance to disco.
Yes, I've been calling discs.
And when you're ready to dive, I've got some
Anna.
Sound over here.
Jumping. Down. No, she's
Anna.
Not.
So yeah, focus the soldier, obviously.
She's down. Final range is out. That's our setting.
Soldier. Soldier. I'm really low.
Oh, I got Lucia.
Nice. Okay. Let's see. Is Zarya?
Rein outside.
Oh,
I'm dead.
D.Va. Cause she...
Rein half HP.
There we go.
Rein dead.
Baby D.Va. Nice.
Who's in spawn? Is anybody spawning?
I am.
This Anna's right here.
Thanks, man.
Soldier behind her.
Soldier.
Anna's coming out.
I have ult.
I have ult. Just hit it.
Soldier.
When you're ready.
Yep, it's out.
Nice.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Zarya and Rein above. Zarya and Rein above. D.Va right.
I'm
I can't get to any of you guys because there's a D.Va on me.
Where?
No, she's running to you guys now. There's a Rein on me. I'm dead. Mate, way too many people behind you guys.
Shit.
I'm out. They wasted D.Va.
Yeah, we're gonna need to regroup fast and get back. Let's get them off our objective. Yeah, but we need to regroup. I'll stream in. I'll stream in.
We're all here.
We have to go.
Let's go.
Let's
go.
Go.
Go. Go. Go.
Jumping.
Soldier.
Final range is up.
Just that bubble. There we go.
Rein's disc.
Lucio's low.
Oh, fuck.
Anna. I'm slept.
Lucio down.
I'm gonna die here. Anna. 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 There you go.
Anna's down.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Alright, I think we could focus a little bit better on the discords here.
I like couldn't hear your Discords.
I've been calling them as loud as I can. So if you can't hear it, then yeah, I might want to just turn me up because I'm trying my best here. Can anyone else not hear me?
I heard him at the beginning, but then I missed him during the fight a lot.
Yeah, I'm calling
you.
You
need to be really loud and really, really definitive. You are basically in charge. So tell us what the fuck to do so there's no question, basically.
Hey, is Genji working? Is Winston working? Like, they've got fucking D.Va and Reinhardt and... Who's the third?
The D.Va and the Reinhardt really touched me, so...
Winston wasn't terrible. I didn't think. When are we diving?
I'm left.
I can't see. I don't have any tanks to help me get close. Lucio!
Lucio. Alright, dump him.
There you go.
Soldier!
I don't know where the Lucio's at, but...
He's dead.
Okay.
Who next?
Soldier! Soldier got me.
I'm slept.
The D.Va chased me off. There's just the Rhino in the point, pretty much.
Zarya low.
Okay, regroup.
We're fucking never gonna kill these tanks with what we got.
Do you want me to switch to something else?
Yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think? Like Reaper?
Soldier's just right now. I don't know if that's gonna be possible.
Yeah, I can reap, but...
Shit!
Okay.
Soldier. Soldier!
Fuck the soldier up!
Brian's after me? Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay,
I'm gonna swap to Reinhardt.
I'm swapping to Ana. Discords are not working.
So, I don't know how we're gonna get better at this, and we're just gonna GG as soon as it stops, or, like, after a fifth and a half of a match.
Well, but we also need to have figure out like new picks that work with that comp. Like,
okay, but we swapped 100% off that. We're not diving anymore. Which is like,
yes,
might not be the thing
work.
To do in this circumstance, granted, but that's, we our sample size is zero, plus we're bad at this, like comp, so.
I'm gonna die. Oh, nice. He slipped! No, not.
Damn, I'm dead.
Get the point.
It's rough, we're trying new shit.
Yeah.
Maybe dive comp doesn't work so well for King of the Hill. I don't fucking know.
We have zero sample size.
I would say we have
the
best sample size of two rounds.
It's not working right now.
Yeah, we can try it again another game, but it's not working right now is the thing. So we should be flexible.
Winston and Genji are never going to kill three tanks. Ever.
The tanks are last priority. If we kill everybody but the tanks, then who even cares? Then we will kill the tanks.
It's good luck killing Soldier when he's got three tanks standing near him is the problem. I don't know how we solve it. I'm not saying we can't, but figure it out. Let's try Reaper.
Focus is... who are we focusing? We don't have...
Dude, we're not... I guess everybody just said fuck it, so...
Zarya's out of position right now. Should get on that.
I'm pinned.
Hey, get that sold.
Yeah, I'm getting nothing from their back line here.
Oh, climb, Lucio, climb.
I almost have ult. I'm at 81. I have ult.
I have way too many people on me.
God damn.
Oh shit.
Oh, that was close.
This is Ryan.
Nice.
Lucio on point.
On a lamp back.
No.
Lucio down.
Zarya.
Nice.
Zarya down.
Point. I'm slapped.
Kill soldier, he's low. There you go. He's gonna go.
I
do.
Oh, what?
Oh.
It's fun. Get that, Ryan.
Where's the Ryan?
Nice. Get the Lucio.
Lucio?
Nah, he's gonna get away.
Zarya?
Soldier's low.
Soldier? Oh no, there's the D.Va and the soldier. Let's regroup here.
I got soldier myself over here. Can anybody get over here on the left?
I'm working on it.
Oh shit, D.Va came in to help. Oh
no. I'm slept in the back.
The rest of his team came in to help. Reinhardt?
Get the Ryan. Get him, he's almost dead.
Soldier, I'm coming on point.
There it is.
Nice, get on point.
Soldier dead.
Soldier dead.
Lucio, come around to the other side.
I'm dead. On point. Get on point.
I'm sleeping.
It was Zarya behind us.
Yep. Bit needs healing. Reaper.
Behind. Damn it,
I can't
soldier.
Watch any more of that.
I have a nano for next time. Could.
It's like.
How close are you? Okay, we'll combo.
I have ult.
Keep stalling that, guys. Doing great.
Okay, back in the mech.
Nice.
I have ult, Will.
Nuke's up.
I had to stop moving. Oh my god. It's too many things. What? How is that not asleep?
For the nano?
How is that not asleep? No, I'm dead. Nice kill.
Oh my god.
I got the Zarya.
Should we regroup? I think we should regroup.
Yeah. Get out of there, Decker. Okay.
All right.
Okay, we gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Is anybody spawning? Okay.
Yeah, we're all back.
Boost again. Get on these kids. I want them all. Heads down. Oh wow.
Ryan. Get Ryan. Nice.
I have
Ryan,
a D.Va on me.
D.Va back. D.Va in the back.
Got me. I'm dead.
Soldier in the back.
Are you guys alive in there?
Only Meppel's on point. Go back.
Nice. D.Va next. D.Va on point. Nice. Ryan, get Ryan.
Say goodnight, sweet Reinhardt.
Kill this Ana.
There he goes.
Ryan dead. Ana next.
Ana's almost dead. Yep.
Zarya on point. Flip.
Ana's dead.
Tempting sleep. Sleep failed.
I'm eating that.
Soldier almost dead. Soldier dead. Zarya. Ryan's back.
Zarya's heal block.
D.Va out of, baby.
Get away from that health pack, bitch.
We got, point.
Nice! Alright.
Fuck this Ana.
Where's this Ana?
Ana dead.
Nice.
Pull back a little bit.
I have nano.
We wanna hold up. We wanna keep him off point here.
Nuke's up. Out.
Watch out for the graviton.
D.Va behind, D.Va behind.
Damn it, soldier got me.
Hey, we're down. I'm pinned.
Bullshit.
I died.
Guys got this, you guys got this.
On a lit.
Just boop him off, boop him off.
I got booped. On is it like one hit though.
We need to protect the objective. We just gotta get on point.
No way, what?
He was boosted. He got a lot of damage out of that boost too.
Damn it! No, I got booped off the point.
Stay alive, D.Va!
Oh, that round was so much better, though.
Yeah.
Well, no fucking shit. We played our, like, standard comp.
No, we didn't.
I'd say we should, maybe just play our,
We did not flex out of our comfort zone at all.
We should play our,
You played a trace
regular, or we should play our, dive comp outside of, competitive maybe a couple times.
That's
I think
useless.
So. Just to get used to it. I'm not necessarily to, like, see how good it is or to see how, like, it does. Just to, like, get used to our characters and our roles and then get into it.
I think that's useless, personally. I think as exemplified by the fact that we rolled that Dorado game and we didn't even do the dive. Like, we played the dive characters, we did not run a dive comp. Like, we didn't call targets, we didn't do it. We didn't do, like, any of the things.
Well, let's take a poll.
And we still, like, crushed it. So, like, who's to say, like, you can't get any, like, anything reliable out of that.
Well, let's take a poll and see what everybody
is. It's not so much about evaluating the results of it, it's about just getting used to how it actually works, how we actually do it.
Exactly.
We could do it in either place, it's just a lot of us care about our ranks. I personally don't. I don't care if we have to lose a bunch of games to get better at something. But I think there is something to be gained from quick play. If not, you know, less. But yeah, just as far as
it's still there.
Getting used to actually doing it, not so much just, oh my god, we're winning so much in quick play. Obviously, we're doing great. That's not, you know, something we can get out of quick play. What we can get is...
Well, then that's fine, but we cannot have, obviously, you know, Decker and Pitt, you guys, like, weren't here before. Part of my issue with doing quick play before is that nobody gives a shit. It's quick play. So you can say you're going to practice, like, whatever the hell you want, and nobody does, because why bother? Like, it's quick play. You don't really care that much about winning.
Yeah,
so
we have to get out of the it's quick play mindset when we want to practice something.